Kern County MIAA Sports.net. We're here at Gilman School, where the Chapelgate Christian Yellow Jackets have ran the table in the MIAAC Conference. They win the title 64-47 over a very game Beth Tfiloh Warrior team. Chapelgate goes undefeated in the regular season, and of course they finish it off with the title. And I'm with three key guys. To my far right, senior Craig Murrill, he had 7 points. In the middle, the man, the point guard, Aaron McCall, game high 19 points, and next to him came up with 16 points tonight. And I'm going to pronounce his name wrong, and I'm going to say Chisom Uzosike. How about that? Am I close?
No.
No. How you pronounce?
It's Uzosike.
Uzosike?
Uzosike.
Uzosike and some loyal fans behind him. So Chisom, that third quarter really was the difference. You came up with some big three-pointers. Talk about that third quarter where you guys pulled away.
Well, you know, it felt like, just play like it's practice, you know, like we play every day. So when I kind of thought that, I just played a lot more comfortable, and I was a lot more confident shooting from outside.
Right. Aaron, you guys had a lot of pressure tonight. You guys ran the table in the regular season. You handed Beth Tfiloh their only loss in the regular season. They were with you guys early. Kind of take us through that first half, and what got you guys going that second half?
First half, I think we ain't played defense real well, and they shot the ball real well, at least 50%, especially number four. But second half coming out, that pressure got them. We ran the table on them, and defense wins the game.
Hey, Greg, talk about the guys' defense, the effort tonight. I mean, you inside, and also Pat Grandy hitting the boards.
Pat was really playing tough tonight, and we got back on D in the second half and really were able to crank up the pressure and score some easy buckets, make a run. That's how it went.
But talk about this journey this team has been on this year. A lot of expectations. You guys have kind of just thought you guys just was your destiny.
Yeah, ever since the fall when we started the season, Coach has been telling us, you gotta believe that this is your year. And we came out tonight and believed that, and we won, so it's great.
Yeah, Aaron, talk about these last, Coach was talking about you guys been together in middle school. This was almost expected of you guys.
Yeah, especially this year. Last year, I think we had a good chance, but at the end of the year, things went wrong. But this year, we knew we had a championship from the start. We got to stick together and play the team, and we knew we was going to win.
Yeah, Chisom, talk about that. I mean, having all those expectations on you guys' shoulders.
Well, yeah, last year we were kind of inexperienced. We only had – Aaron was the only returning starter for our team last year. And, last year we thought we could make it, but in the end we weren't confident. This year we were a lot more confident in having that year of experience playing together. We knew we could run the table on these guys. When we finished playing all the teams in the C Conference one time, we knew we could win the championship.
Right. When the clock was winding down, what was going through your mind?
We've got this. Mm-hmm. We can't lose.
How about you, Aaron? I mean, you were on the court the final seconds.
4 years, mm-hmm. All this hard work, finally came in with a W and ended off right same year.
What was going through your mind?
Same thing as Aaron's. Finally, we got it.
Craig Murrill, senior for the Chapelgate Christian Academy Yellow Jackets, 7 points tonight. The point guard, Aaron McCall, game high, 19 points. I want you to just pronounce, because I'm going to mess up.
Chisom Uzosike.
The man with the three-pointers tonight had three of them. You go with 16 points as the Chapelgate Christian Academy Yellow Jackets are your 2009-10 MIAAC Conference champions. For MIAA Sports.net, I'm Derek Tony.